Whew.
Oh, what happened?
You woke the stranger, the Elysian girl, and then you got knocked out.
Goal? Where is she? How is she?
She's still a bit confused. I think her implant was seriously damaged by the fall. She is conscious now, but she's just talking gibberish.
Can I talk to her?
Of course. She's lying over there. I took her into medical custody. Just don't stress her out too much. First and foremost, she needs rest now.
No problem.
Give her a laughing kiss.
Thinking about it.
Goal? It's me, your savior.
Tiddle, tiddle, tiddle. Putz?
No, it's Rufus. Yes?
Putz?
You can give me any name you like, babe. Say, did it hurt a lot when you fell from the sky? Oh, come on, that was funny. Because, I mean, you really fell from the sky, you know, like an angel. Just like in the pickup line. you get it? Hello? Anyone home?
Home.
I'll take that as a yes with limitations.
I like that one better.
Me too.
Slash dash gazash?
Sammy, mommy, good old granny.
Grumblump?
Puzzle false. Num 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 num.
Munch grunch?
Attack a tick tock. Ah! Knock knock.
I want to keep talking like that. No.
Get a hold of yourself.
Soup, Guadalupe?
Huh. She's attractive and fun to talk to. Heck, this is totally useless. That woman is completely nuts.
Bonkers, swonker, kazonkers.
Oh, what did I expect anyway? That she would take me to Elysium?
Elysium. We need to go back to Elysium.
What did you just say?
Horrible things. The Organon betrayed us. Quick, we need to go back.
To Elysium. Yes. You remember what happened?
Is that you, Cletus?
What? No, I'm not. My name is Rufus. I saved you.
Rufus? I don't understand. Where am I?
You had a pretty bad fall. The doctor says that you're hallucinating.
That's confusing, but... I need to get to Cletus. Can you take me to him?
Who is Cletus?
My fiancé.
You know, I don't know. Maybe you are safer down here. After all...
He'll reward you generously.
Oh, that... generously, you say?
Try to contact Cletus. He will search for me.
Yeah. How generous exactly is generous?
Maybe you can... reach him using a radio. He's certainly trying to find me.
Do you really think that's a good idea? I mean, for a fiancé, he didn't really make much of an effort to protect you.
Rufus, please. You're the only one I can trust.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I really am the only one you can trust. The only one.
And you already proved that you're of noble character.
The burden of the hero. But let's get back to the expression, generous.
Rufus, please, contact Cletus. I would be so very thankful. So very, very thankful.
Explain generous.
I'm sorry, I don't know if I can do that.
Can spam when Tom or Polo lollipop? Peekaboo.
But.
Bootem swadja kosa loka shwutapop.
Oh, the burden of the hero.
Something, shut up.
So
that's all I heard.
Generous.
Well, that was a thing.
Open the cabinet. Lockpick it.
Oh,
Hello, Dr. Gizmo.
Ah, Rufus, does your head still hurt?
Yes. I don't really want to do any of these
things. The only
things.
Thing that hurts is the fact that I'm still trapped in this junkyard.
The only thing that hurts is the fact that I'm still trapped in this junkyard.
I'm afraid I don't have any medicine for that. Except maybe a word of advice. This. Here is your life. Accept it.
So, what?
Well, I think it's her implant. It was damaged in the fall.
Goal needs to return to Elysium.
Very funny. Nothing that lands on Deponia ever returns to Elysium.
But then, what's going to happen to her?
The mayor decided that she'll stay here with us in Kuvak. And I think that's a very reasonable decision. In her condition, I wouldn't want her to travel, even if the destination were easier to reach than Elysium.
He still freaks me out.
Could you leave me alone with her for a moment?
No.
But...
No.
Bummer.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Wonderful. I can't wait to see you again.
I can.
Pull the lever.
That'll go hilarious. I don't think I'm gonna try.
Wrong lever, Kronk. Go see Antonio or whatever. How his miracle gear worked. I don't know. We don't even know what to do now.
Yeah.
Except for contact that guy. Which we might be able to use the emergency phone to do that.